Welcome back to No Boat Required. Last episode, I caught him good. Not this week. But I had one of the best fights ever on rod and reel, and made a new friend, Nikki. I started off in the morning casting for stripers, throwing a popper here, and after about 45 minutes to an hour, gave up and started fishing for fluke.
Don't seem to be any bass around.
This was a very slow day for fluke. Only had about 7 or 8 bites that I think were fluke and caught 5-ish. I'm not 100% sure. Although I did have a slow day in fluke fishing, I had one of the best fights ever on rod and reel. It was probably a big cow nose. Never got to actually see it. It looked like a cow nose fin or wing had come out of the water at one point. But it was taking line like I hooked an ocean liner. So enjoy this episode and I'll catch back with you later.
Slack in my line.
Doesn't feel very big though. He's not. Barely even, ain't even a sandwich.
This fish really whacked it. Watch the rod jerk. Here's the main event. although it's anticlimactic because you never actually get to see the fish. But I think it was a big cow noise ray. The real spool was getting hot on the Daiwa BG3000. Spooled with 15 pound braid. You'll see me crank the drag down a little bit tighter. And I'm also using my fingers to give it a little more drag here and there during the fight. Thanks to Nikki for hanging out with me and giving me moral support. And another thing I want to say, the aerial rod by Star Rods handled this fight very well. So enjoy.
I hooked a ray. Whatever it is, it's big. a ray, maybe. Yeah. Because,
ray's been out of it with the bass.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Well, the bass, yeah, but I don't think this is a bass. It's got to be a ray.
Yeah. If it's pulling, probably a ray.
Yeah. The surf died on you, didn't it? Did you just get here to surf?
Yeah.
Oh, because earlier it was way bigger.
Wait, I know. I was just getting out of bed.
You weren't out.
I'm on mountain.
Partying?
No.
Oh, okay.
I'm on mountain time.
I'm filming YouTube, so if you don't want to be on it.
Good,
okay.
Good.
It's going to be a while here, though. It feels like it's 500 pounds, but yeah, right. Yeah, the rays are strong.
Yeah.
Is it cow nose or one of the big stingrays? I don't know. Want to play for a while? Well, yeah, but they don't really fight this bad. Can't do that. He keeps taking a line. This is nuts. I'm amazed that the amount of people come here to try to surf. It lasts like 15 minutes and then the surf dies out all the time.
I just go out for fun.
I like it when it's a little rougher because the bass are usually active.
So you can get the bass. They're sitting right in the drop.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
We were catching them last night, actually.
Oh, yeah? I always fish with lures. I don't really use bait too often, but
Yeah.
This is a bucktail. I don't know why this thing's on the bucktail, but unless it just ran into the line. But I think he's...
Yeah, my dad was catching the bass with the sand crabs.
Oh, okay.
Right in the dip.
Yeah. Yeah, I caught 7 last week.
Yeah?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Do you usually just walk up and down?
I just go back and forth. I'm actually fishing for fluke now. I fish for stripers early, but I didn't get any bites, and then I switched to fluke. I used a little bit smaller jig.
Yeah.
Bucktail.
Yep.
There it is. It's up on the top, I think. Come on in here, damn it! I need my line back.
Yeah, water's been so warm in here the last couple weeks.
Yeah.
No, it's been crazy.
Yeah. Oh, I'm getting a little bit. Is he done? You're doing it again. I hooked one of these in the river, but it didn't take this long.
If it's a big guy.
Yeah.
I was surfing out.
Yeah. If I can get him to the beach, I don't know what I'm going to do then. What's your name?
Nikki.
Nikki Billy. Nice to meet you. Got a second wind. That thing got to be gigantic. Oh! Pulled off. Probably fighting so long, it probably made a bigger hole where the hook was in. Yeah. Matter of fact, the one I had on in the river did the same thing. I had it on for like 10 minutes and then it pulled. Oh, that was fun.
Really?
I'll be here another 10 minutes reeling up this line now.
That's always frustrating though, because now you're like, what did I catch?
Yeah, it had to be a red.
Yeah, it was disappointing not to get to see it. That's the way it goes sometimes. There's a missed fluke and then another catch to end the video. Again, thanks for being here, and we'll catch you all later.
Baby Fluke.
Well, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe and click the thumbs up. And remember, to have fun fishing, there is no boat required. We'll see you next time.